What's good, YouTube? It's your boy Fab Holler coming at y'all with another video they're gonna sign in today. Your boy is vlogging again. So what I'm doing is, when you're on Thanksgiving break, I'm gonna be vlogging my Thanksgiving, you know what I'm saying? But this is the day before Thanksgiving. So it's like Thanksgiving Eve, now you got a Christmas Eve, Thanksgiving Eve, you know what I'm saying? But anyways, yo, we on our way. Me and J-Mo, we're going to our grandma's house in Paris, Texas. I never heard of this shit, but at first we're going to Texarkana, but now we're going to Paris, you dig what I'm saying? And this is my first time meeting my grandma in person. I already met this nigga in person. I already met my dad in person. Now it's time to meet my grandma in person. I met my granddad the first week I got here, second week. I think the second week I got here, did pretty dope. You know, you're OG, you feel me? But yeah, that's what we're doing this weekend. Well, this week, weekend, today, tomorrow. I'm gonna be vlogging today and the next day, so it'll be two separate vlogs for y'all boys. But yeah, y'all just tune in. It's finna get lit. I'm finna make it as lit as possible. Keep a positive energy. Anyway, before the video, so you know to do, drop a like. If you're new to the channel, hit the subscribe button, press the bell, so every time I drop a video on y'all boys, you'll get notified. But anyways, my arm hurt because this camera is heavy as hell. That's why I keep switching my hands. Shit. But let's go ahead and drop into the video. Oh, gang. I got all this guap on. Alright, y'all, so we at my grandma's house now. You see J-Mo looking like a JV coach out here. I've been saying it all day about him. But my uncle and my cousin are here, yeah. With this man J-Mo right now. So I'm gonna get back at y'all when they get here. And I'm gonna do this to my grandma when everybody gets here. I can see the whole family, you know what I'm saying? So I'll see y'all when they get here. This man, this dude, right here. Not even playing no fair competition in 2K.
I'm not even trying.
That's the problem. You need to try, but I'm about to show you something since I get on the sticks though. I got you. This is sad. He doing Kayla like this. That is poor. Look at the score, y'all. Hold on. Y'all see that? Yeah, she's San Antonio. That's tough. She pulling. What you gotta say to the vlog, my dude? Yeah, because you suck looking like a JV football coach. What you coach for long? And DISD. He the best coach out here. Let him know, bro. Took your team to the championship undefeated. I don't know.
I'm going to hit that Fergie on him.
Don't go.
Yeah.
Here we go.
Huh?
You said yes and didn't even go.
I'm gonna pick the Clippers. Do the Clippers got new jerseys? Yeah, here we go. Right. Ooh. Get that, hold on, get that on the vlog though, Kevin. Right. Check the jerseys out. Sheesh. Oh, you got me in here that he gonna try to skip the screen because he know I'm finna do it. You said I'm trash. That boy is screen. Go. Oh! Oh my god! He's gonna do that. Huh?
Let me get that.
Oh no, nah, you going off that slurp juice, my guy. What is wrong with you?
Nigga, what?
Hey!
I wasn't even recording you, nigga, until just now. Jimmo. Yes, sir. Now you're not a JV coach. Well, let's check their player bill. I'm gonna tell him
You a
Thanksgiving bill.
Yeah, you a Thanksgiving, you a Thanksgiving plate cleaner. Yes, sir. Check that boy Kevin out. It's another plate cleaner. Yes, sir. Yeah. How about I'm in your way, young man?
Yeah.
Everything
good. That's what I thought that was. This camera stay not focusing. I'm not the focus.
You're okay.
I don't eat a lot of turkey because it's too dry for me.
Get some of that.
Put some gravy on it.
I need a white meat, I don't get that dark meat.
You said what?
You don't know how to live.
Yeah, you about to get that whole quarter on there. So did you eat any turkey? No, we had leg quarters.
Really? What was about?
Oh, yeah, what?
Gotta get the footage. Oh. Bro, I got on my Uggs in the rain, bro. What the? Y'all can't see it because it's slight, but like.
Bro, is that waterproof?
I'm gonna do the dash with the cut. The camera?
Mm-hmm.
I don't know. I hope so.
A few minutes later. Oh no, my camera broke.
Bro, it's cold. I can't do this. I see who texted Chris. Y'all see whoever texted me. Y'all see nobody texted me. Phone dummy dry out here.
You about to go back to sleep.
But let me see my hood on. That look good. Look like a penguin with my hood on. But yeah. Bruh, real visible. Let me go back in the house. It's cool, bruh.
I just hit a lick, oh damn, that bitch really hit, I can't fuck with it, oh damn. Came in that bit with a 30, left out that bit with a 30, I got cash, me, my bird, yeah, early, I'm a nigga mad, chain up the swag, quick, I got niggas mad, where's your bad chick, like come here slack, let me talk to you real quick.
Alright gang, that was the vlog. If y'all like it, let me know. This is my first vlog in Dallas. The first one I did was on my way to Dallas. This is my actual official first vlog in Dallas. So like, if I didn't record everything, let me know. This is my first time being around everybody. So like, I was kind of hesitant to like put the camera in everybody's face. Like, hey, look at the camera. Look at this, look at that. You feel what I'm saying? But I'm gonna go ahead and give y'all a recap of what else went on in the vlog. Like I said, I did not record everything that happened. While I was in the clip of me driving, I'm gonna tell y'all why I recorded the clip, where we were going, and what happened after that. We went to Walmart to get these, hold on, I'm grabbing them. We went to go get this for my hair so I could do something with my head. I tried to do like four different hairstyles with my head. And it's like, nothing ain't worked out, so I just kept the pom-pom, whatever the hell you wanna call it on my head, I kept it. And I'm going to plan on keeping it for as long as I can until my hair shrink again. You feel me? So what else happened? Oh, yeah. So we went to Walmart. We drove there. I drove there and I drove back. The reason why I recorded was because, like, I don't get no type of driving time at all. Like, as y'all see, y'all probably didn't even know I could drive. That's the bad thing about it. Nobody knew I could drive because, like, I don't drive. We went there. We came back. Then we ended up watching the football games for Thanksgiving. The team that I watched did not play today. So it was kind of like, I was just watching everybody else's team play. And I was just sitting there looking. And I was like, y'all niggas some fanboys, though. And like the whole house is screaming over the Cowboys. You know, I'm in Dallas, so everybody's a Cowboys fan. And I'm a Ravens fan because, you know, I'm from Baltimore. But that's not what y'all here for. So, in the midst of all that, after the game went off, we were about to leave. And what did I do? I went to go take my Xbox and my bag and with my computer and stuff, and I went to go take it and put it in the trunk. And my hands were full. I opened the trunk, and my dumb ass put the keys inside the trunk with the bag and closed the trunk while the doors are locked. So they had to get a whole, like, it was a whole 30 minutes. They had to get a hanger and all that, and basically like open up the door and a whole bunch of shit. And then we ended up coming home. It took about an hour or two to get here. Me and Jamo were not in the backseat, and I just wanted to go ahead and come in the house, edit the vlog. I'm pretty much done. I'm just doing this clip in the midst of me editing. So as y'all see, I don't know if y'all can see, but I'm almost done. And yeah, this concludes this video. More videos coming soon. Y'all stay tuned, and if y'all like the video, drop a like on it. Hit the subscribe button and click the bell next to it, so every time when I drop a video, you'll be notified. But anyways, I'm out. Happy Thanksgiving, and I'm going to sleep. Gang. Yeah.